All right, here's the amazing thing about the beautiful Claire Holt. Your child is how old?
6 weeks.
Okay, it's like telephone here. They were like, Claire Holt's here. She had a baby at 6 this morning.
Yeah.
And I
yes.
was like, wow. As fun as it is to be on the show, I yes. don't believe any, would you
Claire.
Be willing to have
yeah.
come?
I didn't even know my own name at that point, right after the baby, but sure, why not?
All right. Yeah.
Oh, there he is.
Here we go. Hello.
There's my boy.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
that's
look,
fabulous.
Look, he's very good.
There we go. That's
the dog
fantastic.
Is totally all over. Huh?
My dog loves him. Oh. Just so protective, and every morning comes and sticks his little head in the bassinet. It's beautiful.
People are always, and I remember first not being a parent, and people right. are always very evangelical. You've got to do it. It's the most amazing thing. You're like, yeah, whatever.
Uh-huh.
And then you do.
I know, it's crazy. Everything they say is true.
Right.
It's the most amazing feeling. I mean, I'm exhausted, but it's worth it. He's very cute. That's why the mate baby's cute.
Yes.
So
right.
it's worth it.
And then you know what? I was doing my Claire studies, as anyone would. One of these architecture magazines did a whole thing about your house.
They did, yes. Yeah, it's not quite so clean anymore.
Right.
There's like stuff everywhere for the baby, but they did, yeah.
So from Brisbane, you found your way here, and I know
I
you're on several CW shows.
Yes, I was. Yeah, I came here 10 years ago now. So you were just asking me, when was the last time I went back? Only maybe 2 years since I've been back home. I miss it, but.
But I there is sort of a similarity between California and Australia,
for
don't
sure.
you think?
For sure, definitely. Especially where I'm from, it's quite similar to Los Angeles and the climates.
At what age will you brave that flight with the baby?
I'm going at Christmas time. I'm already scared.
Right. You're already scared.
I'm working
Could
my way up to
Could you tell us the flight you're going to be on so we can be sure not to be on it?
I know. I have to take gifts for everyone on the plane,
right.
I think.
Yeah.
All right. Let's talk. The Originals, of course, was the show that we revered you in before. This new one is called A Violent Separation. Talk
yes.
to us about that. It's a film.
So it's a drama about the lengths you'll go to protect your family. So I've been told I'm allowed to say that my life is tragically cut short in the film. And the story is about whether it's an accident or a murder. Mm-hmm. And yeah, it's really, it's one of the most original and amazing scripts I'd read in a long time. So I was really excited to be on board.
The whole thing is set in Montana. Did you guys actually shoot there or else?
We shot in Louisiana.
Okay.
Yes, Houma, Louisiana was where I mostly shot. Very interesting city.
Mm. But you know, I think people often think, oh my gosh, working actress, all this glamorous stuff. And you're in the middle of...
Yeah, I don't want to say anything disparaging about
no.
the Hammer, but it's not the most glamorous city in the world. But it was fun, actually. It helped us get into character, and it's some beautiful landscapes there.
And often people think it's almost double work because you're getting into character as an American-speaking person.
Yes, yeah, that was hard, actually, because it was a very specific accent. And we were shooting in the South, but it was a different type of accent to the Southerners. So it was tough. We worked really hard. And all of the cast, actually, all of us were from, well, the four of us were from Australia and England.
Oh, wow.
So
everyone
there was
had to do
crazy
it.
Accents everywhere.
All right, here are the crazy accents, or we'll see. It's called A Violent Separation. Look.
What is it about El Camino? What draws you to her?
What draws you to Singe?
Maybe she has something I don't, like gonorrhea or the herpes.
Or maybe she knows how to shoot a gun. A nice tight grip.
Some sideshow, huh?
See, all of that plays very authentic, like it could be right there. And this is interesting to me. You were able to happily watch it and take it in.
Yeah.
Sometimes we have people here and they turn away, they can't watch.
I'm like that sometimes, but I liked that scene. That was fun to shoot, so I'm okay watching it.
There we go. And now home to a baby in just a little bit. Don't worry. A Violent Separation hits theaters on demand as well. That will happen on May 17th. Nice to see you this
Nice
morning.
To see you. Thanks for having me.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.